A police pursuit that crossed over the state line ended with one person in custody. He's suspected of stabbing a man a week ago. Sayed Shavir joins us now live to explain exactly what happened. Sayed.
Well, Cynthia, everyone by now is pretty upset with the snow. I had about enough of it. But today, the snow actually helped in ending a police chase right here at Red Ridge and Blue Ridge Roads in South Kansas City. It was about 2:30 this evening, or this afternoon, I should say, when this dark Ford SUV tried turning left, but the driver hit the median, swerved back, and drove right into a 3-foot mound of snow. The man police were chasing after is wanted for a stabbing last Sunday at the Days Inn at 151st and I-35 in Olathe. That victim from the stabbing was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, but police were not able to take the suspect into custody. This afternoon, police spotted that suspect, tried pulling him over, and that's when he fled. Officers chased him north on I-35, then east on 435. He got off on State Line Road and headed south to Red Ridge. He made it all the way to Blue Ridge before crashing.
Tried to make a right at the light and did a 360 and went to the snow. Then he couldn't go nowhere. Then I see him pull like maybe four or five suspects out the car one by one. They had their guns drawn. I see they let like three of them go, but they took the main suspect, which was the driver.
Now, police did pull four people out of the car, three men and one woman. They did take the driver into custody. The good thing, no one was injured in this chase. In South Kansas City, Sayed Shavir, 41 Action News.